Well, I hope the internet will continue to develop as an open access, with access for everybody to information and spread democracy.